Alright guys, so here we go again. This is the Otter case for the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So I've been waiting for this for two reasons. One reason is to test it with MagSafe charger from Apple, because with the third party cases, they do stay on it. But it's very bad. It's not strong. Can't do anything with it. You can hold it probably, it'll be alright. But you can't rely on it, and you'll be probably dropping it. And this is quite heavy, so I don't believe that it'll last for a very long time. So let's have a look. I think these cases go like for £30. I ordered it a week ago. They had a deal on them as well. I think I paid 25, something like this. They're supposed to be really good. So you got the drop test and everything. They should be really, really good cases. So let's have a look what this will look like. As you can see, I've got a white case because this is a silver color. So I've chosen the clear case, which looks very similar, to be honest. Right, so the back completely clear, the sides, I was expecting a little bit more protection, to be honest, but let's have a look how it looks. So this one, £30 from Otterbox. This is £5 case from Amazon. I really like this case, it's really nice. It's just the MagSafe charger, it doesn't really work. But I don't think it's gonna bother me. I think I'll be changing between these two, unless this one is really good. Let's have a look. All right, snap it on. Well, it looks really good, to be honest. I mean, the case looks really good. It's better in the hands as well than this one. This one's really nice with the hands, in the hands, but it's very smooth. So sometimes it slips from my hands. Sometimes, it's not a big issue, but I did notice it. I can feel this one is really non-slippery in your hand. So this is a really good sign, to be honest. This is the difference. That's the £5 from Amazon, and this is the Otterbox. To be honest, I probably prefer this one more. And it looks like it's unfinished or someone just cut it out. But I guess this is because some of the plugs, like for example, I've got one from, I can't remember what the company is, but the connectors, they don't go all the way because the cases sometimes they are too close to it, so it doesn't connect 100%. So I guess this is the reason why it's like this. So I guess it's a plus. Right, so here's the question: will the MagSafe charger work better with this case? Let's have a look. Right. Okay. Now, well, I can feel it's a little bit better, but it is nothing. You can't hold the phone with the charger. But it's slightly better, maybe 10% better than this one. So it will stay there. Probably a little bit better, but honestly, it's the same thing. So you wouldn't think that the little plastic will make such a difference to the magnets, but I guess it does, because if I take the case out and put the charger on it, it's really strong. I mean, it's really strong. You can hold the phone up, and you can feel, whoa, it's really strong. So, again, a bit disappointing, to be honest. But, you know, what can you do? That's a nice case. Otter box. I'm not gonna be trying to drop it, but you know. Just make sure you clean the case before. I mean, clean the phone before you put the case on. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'll probably be using this one right now. Oh, let me see the buttons. I see. Again, this is another thing, because I've got like 5 cases for this one. Some of them are really hard to press, which can be a good thing as well, so you don't accidentally just keep pressing the buttons, but sometimes when you want to press it, it's a bit too hard. This one is not that bad, but this one was brilliant. It was brilliant, because it looks like it's a bit pointy, so kind of it makes it easier to press it. This one's a bit similar. It's actually not bad, yeah. Some of the cases are really hard to press the buttons. So, you know, the volume and stuff. This one's not so bad, but it is a bit hard. It'll probably loosen up a little bit. So that's how it looks, guys. New case from Otterbox in clear version. Goes really well with the silver color of the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So yeah, I'm happy with this one, to be honest. This one's £5 from Amazon, and it's really good. Honestly, it looks a little bit like more protected in a kind of a way. Like, this one's supposed to be one of the best cases for iPhone out there right now. They're not so expensive. Again, about £30 or whatever that is in dollars. But a simple case from Amazon, this would bother me, but yeah, I'm gonna clean the phone. Simple case for Amazon for $4.99. I mean, you can't go wrong with that. The only thing is that the camera, let's see, so it doesn't stick out. So this one's got a little bits on the side, which probably prevents it from damaging your camera. But I actually was worried if this is something that you can destroy somehow. Let's have a look on the Otterbox. I didn't check that. Let's try. But yeah, let's try. Let me just clean the phone. Right. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's got the same. So this one's a bit better in that kind of sense, I guess. So it's got a little bit more protection, but again, it will not protect from a direct hit. So yeah, this is it. This is the case from Otterbox. You can just go on their website and buy one yourself. Again, this is from Amazon. Very good case. I like it. A bit too smooth, to be honest. So this is a lot better in your hands. So I guess for use, I'm gonna use this one. But this is a great case if you're waiting for your case, because you get a next day delivery with Prime. Or yeah, if you don't want to spend too much money, I think this is a very basic protection, and it's really, really good, to be honest. So I also recommend this one. Very good. They come in different colors, I guess, so you can get a black one if you want, or any other color that you want. So yeah, a bit disappointing with the MagSafe charger that doesn't hold that much. So it does charge it, so that's a good thing. I did test it with this one, so it does charge it through. This is actually thicker than this, so I'm not gonna even test this one. I'm sure it will charge it, but it's not so strong, so that's a bit disappointing. But yeah, I mean, I guess it charges. If you use it just for the night charging, it'll be perfectly fine. So you just leave it on your night table or anywhere you want, and then if you charging it and want to do something on the phone, it also works, because you kind of have a finger on it, I guess. so it'll be all right as well. So there is not a problem in this. It's just, you know, it's not so strong. That's it. Well, I am. So this is my. This is gonna be my official case, kind of everyday case. I am waiting until my favorite YouTuber will release these cases. This is from Rebel, if you guys know. This is a guy that does videos on YouTube. I think it's called Everything Apple Pro, and he made these cases for iPhone 10. These are iPhone 10, iPhone X, or iPhone X Max as well. So because I changed my phone, I'm not gonna use them, so I'm selling these on eBay. But I'm waiting when they release the case for the new iPhone 12 Pro Max. Hopefully it'll be soon. So I'm gonna be definitely getting one of these. So, but never hurts to have more cases, I guess. For now, I'll stick with the Otterbox. Yeah. Compatible with 5G, yeah, better be. There is no 5G for another 2 years, so I'm not worried about that. Easy on off, yeah, raised edges, pocket friendly design, hard case, soft grip, yeah, it's true, it is true. It's a nice grip, it's a nice soft, it's not slippery at all, so definitely, yeah. I mean, I recommend the case, but honestly, if you put a gun to my head, choose one, considering the money and everything, I'd go for the Amazon one, to be honest, because I really liked it. But if you do have money to spare, £30, $40, you can get the Otterbox one, just for the peace of mind, because they do test these cases. So you get a bit more peace of mind, I guess. So yeah, this is it. I'm not gonna be talking more. Just to show you guys how it looks. Okay, if you got any questions, let me know. And cheers, see you next time.